I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking, window... A gift has arrived for you, good sir. Ah, if only you had the funds. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. You don't quite have the cash on hand. Excellent choice. Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your patronage. As you wish. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches.
Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! What? My body! It's breaking! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I feel no pain! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! I'm sick of fighting you!
Shall I give you the tour? My throat, it's so dry. To my daughter!
What the hell?
Yeah.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Rose, where are you?
Child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult a stomach mask.
Thank you.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
Wait long.
I won't last until dinner. Sisters, come get 'em. I guess I should hold back a little. Some more. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Ah!
Don't make me angry! No! It's a lie! No! Why? You've done it now. You will not get away. You're my prey, Mama.
Crazy witch.
Wait long. So we finally made it. Don't waste my time. It's too late to turn back.
To see me. Everyone falls for me in time. You wanted to see me? I did too.
Really?
Where are you going?
Why would you do this?
Sick of bugs.
Thank you.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
You will learn what it means to insult House Domitresk. Those little arms and legs, I pity you.
Matches your insight.
Son of a witch. You can run! But you can't!
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.